Jabba here at the Space Camp in Florida to learn how to pilot this craft so that I can take you on an adventure unlike anything you've ever seen before.
Well, Jabba's a legend, you know, no real could do his 10 years at Channel E justice. He's a natural-born broadcaster. I mean, he can do everything. He's hosted live television.
I mean, is it about time we brought the bloody band on? Yeah. Adrian! Are you having fun today, Mackay?
He's interviewed thousands of artists. He's travelled around the world and Australia doing different types of TV.
But this is the moment I've been waiting for since I got to Japan. I finally met Khalees. Hello, welcome. How are you going?
Hi, how are you?
He's comfortable with the big name.
James Hetfield from Metallica.
I'd have worn my stilettos, it'd have been way better.
Oh my God, 1.41 metres!
We're all ex-convicts, you know.
But that's what, see, but I think maybe that's why we get along.
Yeah?
Yeah.
I've never done double shots before in my life, but I think I may do doubles.
Would you a laughing one?
Yeah.
I was thinking this morning, you know, if you told me when I was 15 that I would have a TV show and Weird Al would be a guest on the show, I would never have believed it in a million years. But here you are.
I would never have believed I've been doing this show. I mean, this is the pinnacle of my life.
Wicked! You're a bit of a golf fan?
I forgot to put a bra on.
Or maybe you wake up the next morning, Craig's in bed with Mum!
Yeah. Oh, no.
No. On the internet, you and Kylie and Justin Timberlake had some kind of threesome affair, but I mean, that's the internet, you know, you can't trust.
Sounds
that.
Good, wish I was there. The thing is, Jabba's got no fear. He will take enormous risks, and invariably, it ends up being great TV.
You've tongued my ass,
I've tongued your ass.
Jerky bugger.
Top! Tom, you must be starving. You sure, Tom? A Lamington, just quickly.
You've made television history. You've stuck your tongue on my ass. You are the first. You've just entered Logie country.
Nicole, you missed your Lamington. Nicole. Oh, should I throw one to her? I'll throw one.
Oh, growl for me, Tiger. Ah. Yeah, that's what I'm talking about. Come on into the camera. Right, down.
I think I hear someone calling me. I'll be back in a moment. I just got to go and have a quick read of this.
Oh, and
so I'll just leave the show with you.
Okay.
The Darren Hayes solo show. Darren Hayes solo show.
Is he serious?
This woman is, she's kind of trying to stop a campaign by Bex Beer using the tagline, "You don't have to be posh to swallow Bex."
I mean, no one can really do an interview like Jabba, because he's never afraid to ask the hard-hitting questions.
I was doing this tour over in the UK and I missed home so much I came.
Tickets not selling.
Have you hit anyone in the balls ever?
No, that's not allowed, Jeff.
It must, you know. Hey, what's that?
You start talking like this out of sync.
Well, I can actually, all right?
Are you available for like sexual favours to some of the crowd later on today?
Yes.
Excellent.
What a boring as batshit night for you, you know, as far as on the scheme of things. Come on. It's Australia. It's 2% of the world's music industry. You're here picking your nose on the red carpet going, how did I get roped into this?
And he might be the sharpest knife in the Australian television shed.
Doing a fantastic job tonight, Jabba.
Thanks, mate. I didn't write a script for you, though. I just had Popstars G up. That's all it says.
It's more than I've got, mate.
You could turn that into gold, though, if Tim was here.
Do you want me to be Tim?
Hi, Dustin. How are you?
I'm extremely pumped this evening to be talking to your worthiness, Jabbatron.
Jabba, it's your birthday. Look how much love there is going around for you.
Will you say anything?
Yeah.
You're the voice, try and understand it. Make a noise and make it clear.
Oh, clear.
Blair, goodness me, what are you doing?
I thought it was set them free.
My man right here, man, he asks all the important critical questions, you know what I mean? He gets right into the psyche of the artist.
Jack, we reckon that you should be hosting the Aries.
Really?
We do.
No, you can master my ring anytime.
We love you, Jabba. We love you so much!
Stop it!
Oh, Jabba, I love you too!
This is Jabbatron signing off. Keep the peace.
Take that.